This is the blood pressure simulator that we've developed here at Reality Works. The device is intended to teach proper blood pressure measurement techniques for students in the classroom or healthcare simulation settings. We've created it to be different from other simulators on the market to provide a more realistic and engaging experience for the students. Included is a pulse wristband for measuring the radial blood pressure, a standard adult cuff that does not inflate to not cut off circulation in the students, as well as a comprehensive user interface that generates random practice scenarios, as well as 10 programmable testing scenarios. So we've provided a secondary skin underneath the cuff that allows for the transfer of sound into the standard stethoscope. So by placing the stethoscope in the intended location over this secondary skin, we'll pick up on the 5 Korotkoff sounds based on the blood pressure. This cuff can be used on a student, mannequin, or the standard patient in a healthcare simulation setting. Once again, we have our analog dial and pressure bulb to pump up the cuff, although the cuff does not actually inflate so that a student can wear this for a full class period and not have to worry about circulation. So while the student is performing these tests, the teacher can plug in a set of headphones into the back or the audio system for the classroom and play the Korotkoff sounds that student is hearing during the simulation. We also provide this pulse band that simply snaps around the wrist of the patient and provides tactile feedback for the radial pulse for measuring blood pressure through the radial location. The radial pulse band plugs into the back of the box, just like that, and can now be used in conjunction with the cuff. The practice scenarios allow the student to visualize low blood pressure, high blood pressure, or a normal blood pressure. The screen depicts the pressure within the cuff that's also on the analog gauge, as well as the release rate, showing a too low, too high, or correct release rate. The next screen shows your blood pressure answer, heart rate, as well as your average release rate. And then we can go on to the next random sample. The Reality Works blood pressure simulator is certainly one of a kind, and we are proud to have developed it in-house. You can go to the website to learn more and contact our sales team for a quote.